Hello, my amazing artists. Today we're going to create some CD art using a Sharpie and creating some Zentangled designs. If you would like some ideas for inspiration, you can grab a blue folder or grab one of these handouts that has some Zentangle patterns and designs that you can use. Or of course, you can always use your imagination. So to begin, divide your CD into sections using your Sharpie. These can be free form and however you want them to look. One idea is how I'm dividing mine, or maybe the other option. Once you've divided your CD into different sections, start filling in each section with a Zentangle design. Remember, a Zentangle is just a pattern that's being repeated over and over. Because we are using Sharpie, you have to be delicate not to smear the Sharpie, because that can happen because of how slippery the CD is. Another idea I have is to try to change each section to have a different Zentangle design that will create variety in your piece of art. Today, if you finish early, you may grab another CD and create another Zentangle design piece of art. I hope you have fun creating, take chances, and stay curious.